Well. Decent tool drop. Stuck. Okay, he also has green.
No more distractions. Let's make this quick. You won't be outsmarting me.
Okay, he's struggling.
Drop it.
Nice finisher. Oh no. Mono red. We're kinda slow for it. No removal. Well, that sucks. Please not squee. Okay. I mean, imagine paying mythic rare for a 2/2 haste bear. One more. Do we want to get the Flesh Forger out? Yeah, thought so. This hand is a playable hand. Turn 1 and 3. And we'll wait till we get Invoke the Spears. Let's see what you're playing, dude. Alright. Oh, it's a green version. And he got them all. Great. Oh no. Yeah, you can play the okay. Can't believe we're so mana starved. Should have baited him. Oh my god, I had lethal. That's an oopsie. For sure. Yeah, he's on. GG. We are playing against the old classic. Who's getting cut down? I think we should fade him. Four damage. That one. I will get to that one. Good luck. Two turns we can make copy of it. Under a lot of pressure.
Get in, get out. Bet you can't catch us. Now this is a juicy secret.
I should have done it earlier.
Phyrexia showed me the truth. Flesh will open. Our plans are beyond your comprehension.
The sweeper. That's my mistake. Should have kept that one open for.
I will clear your mind. Go ahead. Emperor.
Feel the energy of battle, then guide it like water. My judgment is final.
We have lethal next round. ormarna.
See you later.
Guards, to me.
That's a GG. And Carte, let's see what you got. Okay. He has 2 mana. No, 3 mana. I guess fight rigging, right? For Batman. Yeah, he'll search for a card. Plays Archfiend and he'll get it straight away, so we need to keep mana open. Definitely don't want that. Doesn't play small creatures. Oh, thank the Lord. Oh, he got the Lotus. Can deal 5. Take your invoke. I mean, you can play the see. Yeah, it worked. Awesome. Tough decision. Actually, Flesh might have been a better pick. I didn't do it right, I think. Yeah. Probably has a sweeper. Paper. Looking for a sweeper. All right, we got 5 mana.
Enough with the mysteries.
I've come for answers.
You won't be outsmarting me.
Oh, I didn't play land. Or did I?
Don't overthink things.
Strike fast and strike hard.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Keep watch for intruders.
Alright, Elliot Hand.
Remember your training.
To help, but I'm taking the credit when we win. You won't be outsmarting me.
Our swords will cross again.
It's no fun when they hit back.
Oh no. So annoying, man.
We'll start with one-drops. We have cut-downs because the meta is so aggressive at the moment with soldiers and mono-red. Duress is also an awesome discard opportunity to get rid of those big nasty threats. We have tons of removal with Go for the Throat, a Braid. Even Harvester is a pretty much a removal spell. Especially if we combine it with Fable of the Mirror Breaker, and we'll get to it soon. We play one Reckoner Bankbuster because I think it could be too slow for the current standard best of one. We also play one Trespasser, could add more. I opted to go for one. One Geeks as well to get the card draw going. My favorite card, Fable. Also great to discard your unwanted cards such as lands to get the push going to ramp it up, and we play Flesh Gorger as well, usually a 3 drop but sometimes even a 7 drop. Right, we have Archfiend or Batman as I like to call it. It's also a great, since it's a non-legendary you can make a token of it with Fable of the Mirror Breakers, Kiki Jiki. Sheldred, classic, one of the strongest cards in black. Obliterator, only one copy. Let's go for the 5 drops. Now we have Gix's Command to wipe the floor board. Also one Reanimator. And we play 4 Invoke Despairs. We also use the Fable Treasure Token to get mana for the Despair to blast it on turn 4. And that's the mana. Don't have all the dual lands and pain lands, so that's what I'm going with at the moment. It's one of the highest performing decks at the current meta, so it's definitely tons of fun, and you'll see it in the gameplay soon after. So yeah guys, thanks for all the support. Don't forget to leave a like and consider subscribing as well. Alright, see ya.